Valentine's Day weekend. Pan across the empty lot. Roger's down at Mimi's where he's been for almost 2 months now, though he's still talking of selling his guitar and heading out of town. Still jealous of Benny. God knows where Collins and Angel are. Could be that new shanty town or a suite, the Plaza. Joanne and Maureen are rehearsing.
I said once more from the top.
I said no. That is, if they're still speaking this week. Me? I'm here. Nowhere.
And the line is, Cyber Arts would like to mitigate the Christmas Eve riots. What is so difficult?
It just doesn't roll off my tongue. I like my version.
You, dressed as a groundhog to protest the ground breaking?
It's a metaphor.
It's less than brilliant.
That's it, Miss Ivy Lee.
What?
Ever since New Year's, I haven't said boo.
I didn't pierce my nipples because it grossed you out. I didn't stay and dance at the Click Club that night because you wanted to go home.
You were flirting with the woman in rubber.
That's what this is about.
There will always be women in rubber flirting with me. Give me a break. Every single day, up and down the street, I hear people say, babies look to me ever since puberty. Everybody says to me, boy, girl, I can't help it, baby. So be kind and don't lose your mind. Just remember that I'm your baby. Take me for what I am. Who I was meant to be. And if you give a damn, take me, baby. Leave me. Take me, baby, or leave me. A tiger in a cage can never see the sun. This deep beneath her skin, baby. Let's have fun. You are the one I choose. Folks would kill to fill your shoes. You left the life lining to me now, baby. Don't be mine and don't waste my time.
It won't work. I looked before I leaped.